Hello, this is Talking Pumpkin, and this is my Christmas special, and this is just basically going to be me building, doing the basics, decorating, building, having fun, so, yeah. And at the end, there is a big surprise. Dun dun dun. Okay, it isn't a dun dun dun. But hot. Whoa! What happened there? Okay, change of plans. I'm gonna go into that cave as soon as I get a water bucket. You know why? Because I am gonna get some water and make sure I don't get die. I'm gonna plop it down there. And yeah. So I got just enough to make a bucket. Now I will. Oh man. Go to the river. Get some water. And yeah. Wait, I need a lot of wood. First, I need a lot of wood. I'm gonna take all the wood that I have. And I'm gonna use the rest of my stone axe to get as much wood as I can. I can't believe I found that big of a cave. So, all I'm gonna do is about 30 minutes in that cave. Then I'm gonna switch to just building. Because it might not be that good. Even though it goes very deep at the front. Okay, I just got 64. And that 28 plus 29 plus 57. So I'm gonna go. I know it's night, and you shouldn't really go exploring during night. I am. And it's raining. Never mind, change of plans. I hate rain and plus in my bed. And that means spawning skeleton creatures, which is also right. It's still raining? Oh no. That it was still raining because it's supposed to stop after you sweep. Wrong pond. Wait, yeah, wrong pond. I think it's over here. It was over here somewhere, I think. Yeah, I think it's right around here. Maybe? Yeah. Just now. Oh, yep. Yep, here it is. Okay, gonna get my water bottle. Okay, place it there. And go down. I go down. Something I forgot. Water torches. I go up. Yeah, you know why I said that means skeleton horses? Because there is skeleton horses, and also, what was I going to swap? Wait a minute. This is a whopping! Okay, change of plans. I might spend the whole time in here. Well, that's it if I find diamonds. Well, I'm gonna craft a crafting table. Got my crafting tool. I need what, 8 pieces? Yeah. 6, 7, 8. And then I'm gonna take this and I'm gonna split it all around like that. I'm gonna get a furnace. Don't have any iron, that's what I need. Oops. Don't know why I swear against that. This is too real with me. The only thing I hope is that I find diamonds. Because if I don't, I'll be crying. Because such a good cave with nothing in it. Now I need something to use for my sticker. That thing is, I don't have any gold. So I'm gonna plop this down. I'm gonna use my coal to smelt that. Wait, I have an iron pickaxe right there. Oh. Could come in handy. Down. Why did I do that? Wait. And then, 1, 2, 3, and 6. There we go. Excuse me for a second. Sorry, I was just having to do something with my brother. Yeah, I got 2 pieces of coal and 2 sticks. That's 13 torches. I think that would last me. Nope. I'm trying to use up my stone before I use my iron anymore. Extra scroll. I'm actually a level 14. Yeah, if this was just a regular video, it wasn't an hour long, like the Christmas special is, which I'm doing right now, this would probably be a 3-part episode, but nobody would want to watch that. Nope, no. And there. And ouch. Good thing is I have 18 pieces of iron. I really need iron because iron is very good. in a lot of ways. Very useful too. So it's cool. That's what I'm trying to find. Wait. I should have been a bad boy on purpose this year, then I would have gotten coal. Any laughs? Huh? Huh? Okay, no. Nobody finds me funny. Yes, cool. Always good for your team. Do. I don't know why I'm singing this, because it isn't true. Boop de boop boop. Oh yeah, but I don't have any torches. Now I do. And then I go like this, and I go all of it. Wait, no, it works either way. I've almost got 2 stacks. Normally you're plenty on coal, but now I'm running out. Well, not anymore. There's so much coal. So much coal. And I go like this, and like that. Why do I keep going back there? I'm thinking it's a good way. I'm going up here. Oh, that's good. Gold is good. Gold is good. Gold is good. Very good. Very good. Very good gold. Yeah. Very good gold. Very good gold. Very good gold. Actually should have not have walked it on peaceful, because now I can't go to the end. I just realized that. And that ain't fun. Squiddy in my way. No. Ow. Okay, I cannot get it off. So what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to pile up. I might not be able to though. Well, actually, I've gone way so far. So. How much more? Just trying to get. And I've almost done it. Can't see my home. There we go. Stalk. Hi, sheepy. Oh no. I'm lost. Can't find my home. I'm lost. I'm lost. I'm totally lost. I can't find my home. I'm lost. I think it's up here. Found it. Wait, no. Yeah, I'm lost. Oh, found it. Yes, I found it. Okay. I'm not going into that cave again. So, yeah. I have like 3 stacks, almost 4 stacks of torches. Okay. So. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna build. So I need all the wood I can get. And I'm also gonna do is I'm gonna redo my roof a bit. I need a jig. So what I'll do now is I'm gonna break it. Doop 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 doop. Whoops. Okay, so I'm gonna go into. Oopsie again. I'm gonna go into here. Then pop that into dye. Do I do it like this? No. Do I do it like. this. Wait. Do I just do it like... this? Really not. I really don't know how to dye this. Like that. Do I throw it on top? Do I throw it on top? Okay, I'm puzzled. I'm really puzzled. Whoops. Next few minutes is me trying to attempt this jump. There we go. Never mind. So do I just go like... here? Wait, no. Here? Nope, clear not. Why can't I not break this? Let me dye this. Is it like this? Maybe this? Why can I not dye this? Ooh, I think I know why. Maybe it's glass all around and then goes red in the middle. Okay, then I need about 4 more to get one. Yeah. Let's see if it works. 1, 2, 3. Kindly leave it in the comments. I'd definitely like that. Anyway. I'm gonna try to expand my house. You know what I mean? It's gonna go all the way over here. To get to here, and that's pretty much going to be how I expand it. This. And put rose red in the middle. Yep, that's how you do it. Okay, you don't need to leave it in the comments anymore. I think that looks really good. Yeah, looks really good. Of course, I'm not just saying that because red is my favorite color. No, I'm saying it because I think it looks gorgeous. I don't know why I feel like I shouldn't have used that word. That's what I mean. That's the word that I'm going to use. I'm thinking I should have a secret hideout. I'm gonna get rid of all of this. Because that's where I'm gonna expand the house. If you don't know, I'm chewing gum and it's kind of leaving its taste now. But I can't interrupt the video. But I can't spit it out. I did read the video once in this video. I shouldn't have. So this is what it looks like from the outside. And I'm out of wood. There you go. Now, if you excuse me, I got something that I have to do. Anyway, so I'm gonna go like that. I'm gonna place this up like that. So I'm gonna decorate the floor a little bit more, but not today because it is not. What are we? Minecraft and Roblox. So I'm going to place a window down here. I should have put your whole puppy. I'm gonna place some more torches down, and I'm gonna do you have any more doors we can do? Yeah, I do. So I'm gonna use this door, and I'm gonna pop it right here. And I'm gonna make my little secret area right down here. Now I don't know what to put in it, but later I might. I'm gonna escape this route. Okay, I can't see. Oh, wait a bit more. A little bit more. That's too well. So yeah, I'm gonna go back up and I'm gonna jump. That didn't work. Go. Wait. Do I have any iron? Oh yeah, I do. I just didn't smelt it yet. Well, while that is smelting, I'm gonna start building something else. I need loads of glass for this. Right. Don't forget my shovel. Shovel. Put this in. Put that in and put this in. I haven't actually used my shovel yet. Oh, this works so well. That's 24.
Yeah.
Wait, no. 34. Okay, I'm gonna see if that's enough. I got 25, but that's okay. So what I'm planning to do is just make a big Santa hat out of glass. Might work, might not. I'm hoping it will. Is this done yet? Yeah. Now is it done? I'm going to use that iron to make, I don't know why I was going to make entrance. Oh yeah, iron trapdoors. No, one. That's iron bars. How could that not be iron trapdoors? Oh, is it upwards like that? Nope. Still iron balls. Just like that. Maybe that. Maybe that. No. How do you create an iron trapdoor? Maybe it's that. No, that's a minecart. That. That's a helmet. Maybe it's just that? How do you create one? Just that? Okay, I don't know how to create one. So, what I am gonna do is create some whales. So I have enough to create stack. Now I need, wait, first I need to put that in there. And I need to create some sticks. Oh. That should be enough. Like now. Like that, then to there, to there, that, that, then that. And I've created a stack. And I'm gonna go to my mind and use that stack. I'm killing myself slowly. Oh man, I forgot my pickaxe. And that's it. Why, you ask? Because I don't have it with me, but because I was going to wipe. Actually, I'm not going to create the Santa hat. That's too much of a hassle. I might do it next video, but. This is almost done. I'm gonna like this and go like that. That's 16. I forgot my Minecraft. Here's my Minecraft. Just wait for a second. I just need to go down here, pop my Minecart on. Oh man, does it fall off? Shit. Ow. Shit. Ow. So, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna move this over, and I'm gonna use this like that, like this, no, let's try this again. Thank you. did it. Oh, come on. 100 kilometers. I mean, 1 kilometer. Sure that was. Isn't it? Guess not. Gonna get that. Yeah. Make it like this. And I'm gonna put this in the center. Gonna go like that. That. And that. Ooh. Okay, said we all have to end this video here. Goodbye.